Welcome to High Talks with Mujtaba Ahmed and Himanshi Gupta once again. And आज जो टॉपिक है वो दिल के पास है.
You know पैसे के बात है.
Actually it's पैसे की बात की होता है कहानी.
Cut the video.
No, we keep in that. We keep in that. We showing them how much of an NRI you are. और भी सीक्रेट्स हैं, खुल सकते हैं, नहीं खुलेंगे. Anyways, so guys, today we're talking about Apple. And Apple has entered the industry with a bang.
Apple's always been in the industry, actually. Yeah. But what Apple is doing right now is giving you a chance to earn a lot of free cash.
Oof.
With a payment, of course. Oof. With a top-up.
With a top-up which you can probably
redeem.
I think you can withdraw.
I hope Apple will lose quite a lot of money.
Well, much so, the three pointers for this, with this whole topic. So guys, to introduce this entire thing, so what's happening is, Apple is providing a 20% bonus on the amount you actually, add to your Apple ID, which you can then redeem for, your subscriptions, Apple Music.
You can finally get Netflix.
You can get normally also.
Yeah, now with this extra money.
Oh, okay, with the extra money, yeah, for sure. You can buy your favorite skins, you can level up on your games, whichever you play. You can rent up, you can buy music if you are into it. But I'm pretty much sure if you're looking for the bonus, why would you? And what else can you do with it?
Yes, it's music, getting other apps, and in-app purchases.
Okay, so now the thing that goes through this is, so it's valid through 31st October 2021. Second point, it's you can only avail it with a top up of 100 to 15,000 bucks.
So what that means is that if you spend 15,000 rupees towards this,
if you top up
15,000 rupees, you'll get 3,000 rupees over that.
Yeah.
Right. So you've got 18,000 rupees to just splurge on whatever you like.
I think it's perfect. Main Apple Music kar la raha hu. Okay. And the third point is that it's limited to only
one transaction per person.
So much, I think this is quite crazy because this is really gonna affect their subscription based this thing. The objective of this from Apple side was to actually increase the subscription
base. Yes, like you said, right? Apple Music, Netflix,
People
will finally get Spotify, right? And you get this once, probably a yearly plan or a monthly plan, even.
Yeah.
So it'll keep happening, right? It'll keep getting money's already in your account, so you don't have to worry about it. Right? It just automatically gets deducted. So it's a pretty smart play.
And it's with Apple, so it's quite secure.
Yeah. Also. And most importantly, it's specifically just for India.
Bro.
It's just for India. Yeah. Apple's like giving it back to the community. Giving it back to the community.
But I think Modi ji did this. He made it happen somehow. I'm sure he must be bored. So I'm playing another. What is the change, bro? Bas pyar hai apna. But yeah, bro, quite crazy how they're doing this. It really helps us also, to be honest. With high tournaments, we do have paid games, which have a bigger prize pool. So whoever's a professional who plays for a regular basis, they can join in those games with that money. Right now, we're not having those because we want to make sure, we give out money. Just spread our idea, जो भी है बैंक में सब बेच दो. Yeah, so we're doing that. But other than that much, I think quite crazy they're doing this. 20% is quite a big amount. Because अपन की population is quite huge.
Yeah.
That 3,000 bucks is going to add up.
Yeah.
Big time.
I think that's why they capped it. Right? At 20% to 15,000 and one transaction per account.
Yeah, but think about 3,000. Okay, how many people do you think have app like iPhones? Quite a few,
yeah. I mean, a small percentage, but still a large
number of
people.
I think it was I want to see how many people are there. Apple, how much percentage users are Apple in India? Damn, I shouldn't say it out loud. People are like, kya search kar rahe hai? 3.2% market is by iOS, bro.
Okay, yeah, so a very small percentage. But still a lot of people.
We have 133 crore people.
A lot of people. So yeah, I think good move by Apple. We'll be seeing a lot of people getting spending a lot in game. I think happy days for BGMI, COD Mobile, and Free Fire.
For sure, dude. Like all those skins you wanted, guys, you can get them now. All that battle pass you wanted, you can get it now. Room cards, they're giving it for free. So just get it, I would say.
So guys, what do you think? Are you going to be taking advantage of this offer? Let us know in the comment section down below. Drop a like on this video, subscribe, and hit that notification bell icon.
Thank you so much.